posting every day until my novel becomes a bestseller. Day 3.
This happy dude here is Pete Peterson. The name's a joke. I think it's hilarious. If you don't think that's funny, then you can get out. Like Eli, he's very content with the simple life. But unlike Eli, he doesn't have a desire to go on adventure. He's doing it out of necessity. Only after seeing what the darkness has done to the land, does he take his hammer to fight and live up to the expectations of his elders and friends. That's it for now, guys. I will see you tomorrow for another one. Peace.